she promptly replied, but kudos for asking, you're such a nice guy. Yeah, I should have known I'd end up at home watching my Star Wars box trilogy. But here is the truth, if she only knew that I've got a secret she'd never believe. Kelly doesn't know that I'm an evil genius with a sidekick dog named Grover in Cleveland, and she'll never.
Cause I-